In the early days, when we were not too sure of ourselves on 60 Minutes and the pieces that we were doing, Don would show a lot of the frenetic quality that Fred had shown. They were both exceptionally talented people. Don, I'm sure, knew more about television than Fred ever did. Fred was an issues-oriented man. He wanted to get a point of view over. Don wanted to get the story over. More than issues. In fact, they used to say, we're not here as an issue organization, we're here to, again, the little picture, but we're following one of our boys around. Everybody wants to know what Mike Wallace did this week, you know, that kind of stuff. As we became more and more successful, I used to say that the best thing that happened to us on 60 Minutes was when Don married Marilyn Berger, because he came in a chastened and different man, because she was as smart as he was, and she pulled him down. She made him relax. But they were both very talented, and I was imagining the basic differences in personality. Fred was wrapped up in every issue. Everything was life and death to him, and Don handled the issues as they came, and he could get into a shouting match. We'd get in one with me now and then. I don't remember them. Neither did he remember them after 5 minutes. You know, well, with Mike, it was a routine. The people would be invited in to see them hollering on each other.